In a sunny spot nearby, a box turtle warms itself. Soon, it will search for insects, worms, and berries to eat. If a large animal comes near, the box turtle will pull its head, tail, and legs into its hard shell. Even the sharp teeth of a fox or coyote cannot bite through it. Box turtle shells are hinged on the bottom. They allow the turtles to pull in all their soft body parts and protect them from predators.